Hello again, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige, and today we got a bunch of news to talk about in regard to Modern Warfare. We got some updates coming throughout the week and some new stuff that I'm pretty excited for. So first things first, let's talk about the new Call of Duty League packs that are going to be coming to the game on January 24th. These packs represent the 12 teams that are going to be competing in the Call of Duty League through this year and next year and the year after, and I'm sure it's going to continue going on as long as it's successful, but those 12 teams will have their own packs, and this is what they're going to look like. The pack is going to include two different types of outfits, a primary outfit and an alternate outfit, a watch with the logo of the team that you're choosing in the background, a camouflage pattern, a charm, sticker, calling card, emblem, and a spray. As of right now, there's no official pricing on these packs. Like I said, there are going to be a total of 12 of them. I am sure that these packs themselves will be somewhere between the range of $15 to $24 just based on the microtransactions that we've seen so far. A couple different things that I'd like to point out for these packs, because it's being done a little bit differently from what we've seen before. The two operator skins that are available, they aren't restricted on any particular operator, and from the looks of it, we're going to be able to use these outfits on any operators that we see fit, and I actually really like that idea. I just hope moving forward, when new operators are added, they also give us the ability to retroactively fit the new operators with these skins, because obviously if we bought them, I want to use these skins on other operators. So hopefully they decide to do that. And the other thing that I want to point out, this is the second time that we've seen an actual camouflage pattern get added to the game. The first time was the Call of Duty Endowment camouflage pattern. This is what it looks like, and this is what it looks like on a gun. The camouflage patterns that's being added with these League bundles, they look like they're going with the same pattern as the Call of Duty Endowment pattern, except just changing up the color scheme. It makes sense for what they're trying to do. And even though the Call of Duty Endowment pattern looks really dang cool, and I'm sure these patterns are going to look just as cool, I really wish they would have got a little more unique with it, but I don't know, maybe time constraints or something. The other thing that they didn't really explain was whether or not this money is going to be going towards the teams themselves to support the teams, or if it's going to be going towards a prize pool, or if it's just going to be added for Activision to make more money. They really didn't say. I would hope that they put a portion of it towards a big, huge prize pool and have like a crazy high number, multi-million dollar number for the champions for the final match. So I don't know. That's just my thoughts on it. Let's move on to more news. We are going to be getting the crossbow officially on January 22nd. It's going to be a marksman rifle challenge that we have to complete in order to get this thing here. And it has been confirmed that the crossbow is in fact going to be a one-hit kill. So all we're going to have to do is complete some sort of marksman rifle challenge, and then we can go to the marksman rifle tab and select the crossbow, because apparently it's going to be part of the marksman rifle tab. I don't know. Listen, I don't make the rules. I just say the news, all right? And last but certainly not least is the return of Anya Palace. It's going to be coming to Ground War. This is awesome because I really liked playing this map. It was one of the smaller Ground War maps, which made it super chaotic. And I am excited to pop back into that map with multiple players. So Anya Palace is going to be returning, the crossbow is coming on the 22nd, League Team Packs are coming on the 24th, and starting tomorrow, on Tuesday, we are supposed to get a pretty big update, so I'm excited to see just exactly what's going to change then. I will make sure to keep you guys posted right here on the channel, but if you guys enjoyed this quick update video, please let me know by leaving a like down below. Subscribe for more awesome videos coming very soon. If you have not yet, please consider ringing the bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way you can join the notification squad. That way you can see when my videos go live. YouTube is awful at sending out subscriber notifications unless you have notifications turned on. So thank you all so much for coming out to today's video. I hope you're hyped for the crossbow. I definitely am. And I will catch you all on tomorrow's video. Peace.